cell we have for you, Angel. Faces east, give you a great view of the sunrise in about 4 hours.
What?
It's okay.
You know what he is.
Who are you?
She's nobody.
Wait, this is murder.
Buffy, it's all right.
It is not all right.
Get her out of here.
You are not taking the fall for her, Angel.
Out!
It's not gonna happen.
Buffy.
I'd like to make a confession.
You should have told me what was going on.
I didn't think it was your business.
Not my business?
I needed more time with Faith. Not sure.
You needed... Do you have any idea what it was like for me to see you with her? That you would behind my back...
Buffy, this wasn't about you. This was about saving somebody's soul. That's what I do here, and you're not a part of it. That was your idea, remember? We stay away from each other.
I came here because you were in danger.
I'm in danger every day. You came because of Faith. You were looking for vengeance.
I have a right to it.
Not in my city.
I have someone in my life now that I love. It's not what you and I had. It's very new. You know what makes it new? I trust him. I know him.
That's great. It's nice. You moved on. I can't. You found someone new. I'm not allowed to, remember? I see you again, it cuts me up inside. And the person I share that with is me. You don't know me anymore, so don't come down here with your great new life and expect me to do things your way. Go home. Taciturn, shadowy guy. I got a big mouth.
Do you want to go after her?
Yes.
I don't know how much my opinion counts for, but I think you did the right thing.
Yelling at Buffy?
No. The other thing.
I didn't do it. Faith did.
I hope she's strong enough to make it. Peace is not an easy thing to find.
She has a chance.